everyone, Amy Shira Title here at the Mars Yard at NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory in California. And behind me is a duplicate rover of the one that is currently on Mars, the Curiosity rover. And I am so excited because I am about to talk to the Mars Science Laboratory project scientist, Ashwin Vasavada, and he is gonna walk me through this amazing machine.
This is our test bed of the Curiosity rover. It's the same size, it has a lot of the same equipment as what's on Mars right now.
One of the things that I was really excited to learn about were the tools that we are currently using to explore Mars.
The first thing we do every day is look at the pictures that have come down. And those pictures are taken by these instruments up here on the mast. You can see two pairs of navigation cameras. Inside of those, a little hidden, are our science cameras, which take those gorgeous color panoramas. And that single eye on top shoots out a laser. And that laser can fire up to 20 feet away, create little sparks, and by measuring the color of those sparks, we can see what rocks and soils are made out of. That helps us choose targets to drive up to. The next thing we do is extend out this robotic arm. It's about 7 feet long. On the end of the arm, we have a whole bunch of instruments, other sensors we place up against the rock, a microscope we can place up against the rocks and soils, and then the real core of everything, our drill. We can chisel into rocks, gather the powder with the drill, and then deliver those samples to laboratories that are actually inside the front end of the rover. NASA took a big step towards setting humans down on Mars by building a rover like this that weighed 5 times as much as the previous ones. And those in 2004 weighed more than the first rover, Sojourner, which was about that big. So every time we learn how to land progressively bigger payloads on Mars, we get that much closer to being able to land humans and all their supplies.
You've been working on MSL for 11 years.
That's
right.
Does
it still excite you, and do you still look at this and know that you have one of these on Mars?
It is unreal that we're driving around this vehicle on Mars every day, and we're driving it around in this beautiful desert-like terrain. What excites me every single day is that every day I get to see a place on Mars that no human has ever seen.